show is so great. Just want to say I've really, really enjoyed this evening. It's been absolutely fantastic. But next month, do you know what? It's even better! And just as an example of how much better it's going to be, we have got, because I can remember, we've got a vampism plane. We had it, someone else we had booked up for during the period where nothing happened. And we're finally getting to have him come back and play. It's great, he does a beautiful kind of sound collage thing. He's been hanging out with Laraji, so it should be kind of super chilled. We've also got Dale Frost playing, if you've not seen him. So he'll be on first, so you make sure you get down here for 8:30 first. It always starts at 8:30. He's got drums. Yeah. So we want to clear. We want to get them out of the way as soon as we can. But it's really fantastic what he does. It kind of he triggers the drums, he triggers the electronics on the drums. He has backing tracks, all kinds of mad stuff going on. And he's developed it from last time he played, which was a couple of years ago. So I'm really looking forward to that. And we've got someone new coming down to play with us. Is Yiska, friend of Jim's.
And she's amazing. And sometimes includes samples of cricket commentary, which is a special treat.
What can I say? Our friends Mountain Vinyl are down tonight. They brought some flyers down. I recommend going to all their gigs as well. There's electronic music open mic and a beep poster up there. Make notes of the dates and go to them. And also, while you're putting things in your diary, the 27th of July. There's going to be another sound plotting event up at